Bar. Now from this goal kick comes the first goal, poorly controlled right on the halfway line, and Schneider losing possession, and the opening goal from Zlatko Zajevic. 35 minutes gone and Slovenia one up. Not had a great season in Valencia, but whenever he puts on an international shirt, it's a completely different game from him. Clear penalty decision there. 65 minutes, the foul of Novak, and from the spot, well, he can score them when he wants to. The same run-up as he performed in the Champions League final. This time, though, a different outcome. 2-0. The final score, Slovenia win.